What's up everyone, Patrick here, and in today's VPN video, I'll be showing you how to use ExpressVPN on an iOS iPhone device. Now, just like the Android version of ExpressVPN, it is very, very similar, not only in the app, but in the process itself. So the first thing you want to do is open up your iPhone and then go ahead and open up the App Store. From here in the search bar at the top, you can go ahead and tap on that and then enter ExpressVPN. And then once you find the logo, it looks like this, you can go ahead and click on the Get button to install it. Now you'll have to give your Apple ID credentials or Face ID credentials to approve the download. But once you've done that, it will go ahead, start downloading, and install it directly to your device. Now, once the install is done, you'll see the app icon on your phone. You can go ahead and tap on that to open up the ExpressVPN app, where you'll be greeted by the login window. Now, if you don't already have an ExpressVPN account, this is where you can go ahead and create one and then set your subscription level that you'd like for the VPN service. Or if you've gone ahead and already made an ExpressVPN account or have a desktop version of ExpressVPN, whether it be for your Windows or Mac device, you can go ahead and sign in using those credentials. Now that you've gone and signed in, it's a matter of connecting to your VPN. Your device is going to ask if this is the VPN service that you want to use for your phone's VPN. You can go ahead and accept that. Whenever it does prompt you with that, it'll be a little iPhone or Apple prompt that will pop up in the middle of your screen. You can go ahead and click allow. And then there's just a few other settings you can go ahead and tap through, whether or not you want notifications or other things regarding the ExpressVPN app. And then you're finally greeted by the main page of ExpressVPN, where you can now connect to a VPN server. Simply tap on that large power button right in the middle of the screen, and that will quick connect to the best available server for you. That's based off your location and a few other principles, but it will give you the best available VPN connection for your device. And you can go ahead and see at the bottom what the smart location is. And from here, clicking on that will allow you to get a closer look at it. And while you're connected, the button will change to a green color. You can go ahead and tap on that button again just to disconnect from that VPN server at any point in time. And in order to connect to a different VPN server location, you can click on those three dots down at the bottom where you see smart location, then the location that is automatically chosen. Clicking on the three dots will then bring up a window that allows you to select from a multitude of different VPN servers. You can sort by recommended locations or simply tap on the button to tab over to all locations and scroll through all of the available countries and servers within those countries. Once you find one you like, you can go ahead and tap on the star button to the left to go ahead and add it to your favorites if it's a server you'll be using an awful lot. And then diving into some of the further settings for the VPN app, you can go back to that main page, and then at the top left there you'll see a little hamburger icon. You can go ahead and tap on that and it'll bring you a window of all the available settings. And from here you can go ahead and select your VPN protocols, auto connect settings, or reinstall your VPN configuration for a more specific configuration if you're a little more technically oriented. And with that is a brief rundown of how to find, download, install, and use the ExpressVPN app on your iOS iPhone device. So if you found this video helpful, please be sure to give it a like, and I'll include a link down in the description to ExpressVPN so you can check out one of the number one VPN services available today. And go ahead and subscribe to the channel for other VPN videos just like this one, not just for ExpressVPN, but some of the other available top VPN services out there as well. So as always, I want to thank you for watching, and until next time.